Only 35% of the garbage in Bulgaria is recycled. Most people throw everything together. In small towns and villages, there are not even containers for separate waste collection. Another problem is also the storage of waste and old landfills. In order for people to recycle more, the Bulgarian Red Cross Youth made a handbook and informative presentations in school and kindergartens.